What's up, guys? We're here with Slade Grantham. He just scored 1,000 points. We're here with Jackson, and he scored his first points. Yay! Yay! And welcome back to Rebel News. Man, I get it right. My head back to my bed. You know I'm fucking tight. But man, I got this way. Man, I got this way. My head back to my bed. You know I'm fucking tight. But man, I got this way. I swear when I serve. Now I be surfing swag. I'm on hypnotic. Polo on my body, my got a bad girl beside me, and a friend right behind me, and I'm swag, swag. I'm surf, sir, I'm swag, swag. I'm surf, sir, I'm swag, swag. I'm surf, sir, I'm feeling like this detergent, I'm patrolling. Welcome back to Rebel News. Hope everyone had a great Christmas break. Looking at the week ahead at the chapel, we have no school Monday 15th for MLK Day, so enjoy your break. On January 27th, Astro will sponsor a daddy-daughter dance here on campus. This will be from 6 to 8 p.m. in the old gym, and this is for girls in grades K through 3. Now, on to the weather.
Hey guys, Jackson here with the weather. Today, it's going to be really, really stormy, so make sure you seek shelter. Do not go outside, because it's supposed to be really rainy and really windy, so be safe.
Hey guys, it's Gracie here with the lunch. I hope everybody had a great Christmas break. So, today we are having a pizza pocket. Monday is a holiday, no more school again, woo! Tuesday is hot dog, Wednesday is chili, Thursday is hot wings, and finally Friday, something new, Southwest queso bread.
In sports news, the Rebels will host Luverne Tuesday, January 16th. Tip-off will be at 4:30. This is a huge regional matchup, so make your plans to support the Rebels.
On Thursday, January 18th, the Rebels will host Pike Lib. Tip-off will be at 4:30. This is a big region matchup, so everyone needs to come and get loud and support the Rebels.
We're here with Coach O'Neill. What'd you get for Christmas?
I
don't really care. What I do care is about is what you got for Christmas. And we asked, what y'all got for Christmas?
So, what was your favorite Christmas present you got this year?
Going to the Bahamas.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
Jackson, what was your favorite Christmas present you got this year?
My pants.
These pants right here?
I don't know.
What was your favorite Christmas gift?
Cash money.
What up?
What up?
What's your favorite Christmas present?
Like when I got for Christmas?
Yeah.
Probably my new drone and stuff. And my new phone.
Hey, what was your favorite Christmas gift you got this year?
What are y'all laughing?
What are y'all smiling at? I'm on the spot. I got a new jacket.
Was it fun?
It was. All right.
I got a lot of money. That's all I got.
You didn't get any,
Mr. Price, what was your favorite Christmas present this year?
My wife actually got me a bookbinding kit, which is probably the nerdiest thing you could get for Christmas.
All right, thank you.
Hey Marty.
Hey.
What was your favorite Christmas present you got this year?
$100.
That's it?
Yep. Nice.
Sam didn't like you. Sam didn't like you.
Yeah, Sam
hates
me.
Me too. Yeah. What's up, Brody?
Hey.
What'd you get for Christmas this year? Your favorite thing you got for Christmas this year?
A new phone? What'd you get?
I ain't got nothing good.
What's up, Henry? What'd you get for Christmas? What was your favorite present?
Nintendo Switch.
What's up?
What was your favorite Christmas present?
My
new Stanley. Your Stanley? The huge cup?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's up?
So what was your favorite present you got for Christmas this year?
Probably my gaming desk.
Are you a gamer?
Yes.
You Craig?
No.
Okay. Alright, have a nice day. So, what was your favorite present you got for Christmas this year?
A toothbrush and a deer stand.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what was your favorite Christmas present this year?
I think it was my perfume and my massager cushion that I got for my chair that warms and makes me all cuddly and warm.
Okay, thank you.
Hey JoJo, what was your favorite Christmas present?
V-Bucks.
V-Bucks.
So, what was your favorite Christmas present you got this year?
My sewing kit.
Your sewing kit. You want to fix some clothes?
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool.
What was your favorite Christmas gift?
This Christmas I got a bunch of V-Bucks from my family. I've been grinding on the game a lot,